get over it.
Not if you kill him dead.
What exactly are you saying?
I'm saying I'll slob your knob if you kill him dead.
Babe, back to your apartment for more sex!
Buddy, maybe you ought to give her some space, you know?
I'm giving her at least 12 yards of space right here. And I don't know where she is inside the house. She could be even further. Carl! Where's my lovely fiancé?
She's very upset with you. She come to me because she needs a shoulder to cry on and some manhood to wrap her lips around.
Ah, that's gross. This world of people.